Lena Lee tracking everything you need to know for not only for today, but as we progress through the weekend. Good morning.
Good morning, Joe and Gina. Good morning, everyone at home. We are dealing with weather that's very quiet. We've been seeing these kinds of conditions for several days in a row. It's been very warm here as well. I know we hit 90 earlier, but we are not going to be that warm as we head through today. So we can be thankful, I guess, it's not going to be that hot. It's 62 degrees already at KCI, 59 in Marshall and Warrensburg, even in Harrisonville. We've got middle 60s in Maryville, but no rain to track. So live power Doppler just going to give you a clean sweep of the radar there. Our satellite and radar pictures even clear of any cloud cover here. We may see some cirrus clouds that are thin overhead, but that's about it. It'll be mainly sunny today. We're still keeping a very close eye on Delta, which is now a major Category 3 hurricane, still churning in the Gulf of Mexico. And when you put in this little measuring tool here, you can see just how far away from Cameron, Louisiana, the center of this storm. It's just around 200 miles offshore, but it is expected to make landfall sometime tonight. Here's the latest from the National Hurricane Center, now moving at 12 miles per hour. This was moving northwest yesterday, and it may make its slow turn to the northeast just slightly throughout the rest of the day. Max winds now up to 120 miles per hour. And I know a lot of people have been talking about Laura already creating plenty of damage still left over just 6 weeks ago. And the path is really what people have been focused on as well, and how similar these systems are. Well, Laura took a path directly over Cameron, Louisiana, just near Lake Charles. This is Delta, the latest track from the National Hurricane Center, moving it into the cooler shelf waters just off the coast of Louisiana. So that is going to weaken it just slightly, but only by about 10 miles per hour for the sustained winds. So right now we're at 120. It may drop to 110. So still a strong Category 2 storm as it makes landfall. It'll continue moving up north and northeast, kind of like the same thing Laura did. This is the path of Laura you see here on the left, but not making any direct impact across our viewing area. It's going to be mainly dry through the weekend. Our Security Bank 7-day forecast features 80s, though, Saturday and Sunday. Our next cold front moving in Monday may provide northern Missouri with some rain. I think we'll be here. We'll be dry in Kansas City, but much cooler with high temperatures in the 70s and overnight in the 40s and 50s. Gina, Joe, back to you.
I'm glad we're going back down eventually.
I'm not.
I know you're not.
Alina's right. Vegas roots. She wants it to be like 150 degrees right now.
With like a dew point of 12.
Yeah.